I'm Bob Davis. We have an 07 Nissan Sentra. It has 502,000 on it now. We like the dealer and we like the price. We like the car and we like the gas mileage. The real accumulation of miles began with the little books that Doris wrote. She wrote a letter to our grandchildren when she was diagnosed with breast cancer. And 3 years later, I found the letter in the basement and gave it to our son. He's an artist, and he made the book Communicating Cancer to Children. In other words, how to tell your child about cancer without scaring them. And she used the frog because the grandkids would come down to our campsite at Patoka, and they'd always catch a frog and take it home in a can. And so she used the lumpy, jumpy, grumpy frog to tell the story. Our son's an artist, and he done the artwork in the books. Not only did he do the artwork, but he put the message of the book is entwined in the artwork. I mean, you don't look at the picture and then read a paragraph. When you look at the picture, the paragraph is in the picture. And the little cancer books got in a funeral home down in Georgia, and they asked if she would do one that tells what happens there, communicating grief to children. And it really took off. And we started calling on funeral homes, and we called on all through Kentucky, Virginia, North and South Carolina, down into Florida. And we'd load that car down with books, and we'd put the trunk full, the back seat full, the floorboard full, and they were in boxes about this big square. And we'd go until we run out of books and come back home. And we sold them for, I don't know, maybe a dollar. We had the price as low as we could get it. And she didn't want to make any money off of them. I think if we had a new one and we were going to go someplace, we'd probably take the one we got. I guess when we're gone, somebody will get it, and it'll probably be somebody in the family.